You teleported here? Oh, because I heard the teleporter left the floor. They're peeking from under.
I know, she just noticed that. That's what she put a...
Alright, I'm bringing everything up right now.
Hello!
You should be able to open the doors. I have you on the pro rank, but you could open any door.
I'm not done, I didn't hide it yet.
Beast. Yes, you should be able to open the door, you're just lagging.
My skinny hand just fits in here.
You're lagging. Yeah, he could open our door. They don't let you open the doors? Oh. But I say you should be able to. Alright, I'm going to meet run. After I breed the PTs. How much PTs are we breeding? 1, 2, 3, 8 PTs? Let's see.
Ow, ow, ow! You're stepping on my toes.
Okay. 1 fem. 1 male. A second fem. A male. Third female. Fourth female. Fifth female. Now the highest level male is...
Oh.
I'll take care of it. Just wait for me there.
That doesn't look like pinky. Oh, hurry up! No, this is your pink teddy bear. I don't have a pink teddy bear. I only have my pink teddy bear.
You're stuck in a bear trap?
Right here. No.
Oh.
That's sad. Julie gave it to me for Valentine's Day. She
Hello.
Hello. Open the door already!
Hello?
Loco.
One egg. Two egg. Yes, 5 PT eggs. Okay, I got the other raptor ready. One female. Breed this one with this one. Raptors give eggs, right? Yeah. Oh, it was a wood base. Yeah, I remember. I destroyed it. Yeah, I was going around on my wyvern stomping on anything that was wood. You know, a wyvern could break anything wood. Mm-hmm. Wait, you killed the raptor already? Good. They got banned for saying cum. Do Velociraptors eat berries or what? Velociraptors. No, they do not. Just figured that out. I got 670 pluses. 2680 females. Glover was his 670. Velociraptor, and now I got another Velociraptor for 25. That needs a saddle. And I have one. They're working on the shop. Yo, you want some Velociraptors? Cause I'm gonna start breeding them. I'm already breeding for 3 eggs. If I get more females, keep breeding. I'm breeding as much as I can before I hatch. Gotta breed the Rexes, the Quetzals. Gotta be the Trikes, these. I have three. I had cloned one that I got from admin, and then I got a male from Boza, and then I got Glover from your tribe. Or from Max. I only have one. These eggs are probably gonna come out, what, 670, 665. Let me just pick up the piece of poop so the eggs are easy to get. One, two, three. Gotta get some element. Wet saddle. Time to get my cryopods. That was the fucking woolly right now I was looking for. What the fuck? I was looking for a woolly rhino. Because I had a breeding pair and I couldn't find it. Well, I found it just now, so let's go. I don't even have a saddle. Let me see if he ever crafted one. No, you can't have that. Saddle. What is the woolly rhino saddle called? Got one. Those are good. If you charge up the attack, like the running attack, it does over like 20k on the boosted server. Mostly used for boss fights, but you could like take down a pet. If you're raiding someone, you could like dash. Take down an easy tame. I'm not breeding the Dylas and the Rhinos because, like, not right now, at least when I have more time, because they don't have lay eggs. They give live births. No. No, I'm looking at the people. I know who human is. Wait, who do you meet in the woods? Caleb. The kid who said I'm 80, cause I said I forgot what I said, but he said he was 9, and I'm like, oh. I put bruh, and then I was trying to be a smartass, so I said 81. We got two here. We do not have our two here. This one's just gonna be straight. Fucking carnivores. Oh shit, my quetzals were breeding. Oh, they're still going at it. I have to breed you some manners. You're gonna be pretty OP if you learn. You just gotta learn how to use them. Yesterday, your friends, told them they could try out a manner because they were looking at it. And they got it stuck and almost died. They don't know how to control it. Oh, that wall there, buddy. Almost got 3 fridges full of eggs to hatch. Yeah, how'd they die? Oh. I know that. I used to play unofficial. I wasn't that big, but I had like a little 5x5 metal. Some turns up. It got raided when somebody, cause I had an ally, supposedly said he was gonna block out, cause somebody was trying to hit him. He was trying to put turns at every ob. And they had transferred before he put it at Green Knob. My base was right there at Green Knob. It was on island. So it took me like 2 weeks just to fucking get that 5x5 metal base. So I moved to unofficial. At the time, I didn't even know what unofficial was until I saw like a YouTuber I watched did a let's play, and it said 50 times server. I commented how you do that, and they said unofficial PC dedicated server. So I started playing them. Thank you. Nah. These guys can't read calculations. Alright, so if these guys reach feeding troughs, all my Rexes should be able to reach the feeding troughs. Let me fill this bitch with meat. The Rexes should be able, all of them, to reach this feeding trough. Yes, they all do. Let me put hella meat in that. Feeding troughs after feeding troughs. Just two more feeding troughs to fill up, some berries to fill up, and I'll be good. Okay. These are all filled. I don't know if you really eat this. Yes, they do. The giggles need food. Spinals have food. Time to call my berry farmer.
Debe comer.
Same over here, you already know. I have most of your necessities. If you want some shit, polymer. I'm about to go farm out stone. You're getting off? I have a pickaxe on me. No, I do not. She was OP. For the saddle, just hide. Got you, fam.